Okay, so right here, we're only 43 feet out from the storm drain manhole on the west side of the train station, Main Street train station, right out in front of the tunnel. I can't get any further than this because as you see when I pulled back, there's a big chunk of something with blue in it. I just can't get past it. Stopping the camera. Like I said, the further out we go, the harder it is on a 12-inch line to continue pushing. So I'm going to bring it back and you guys will at least see the next tie-in. The tie-in you guys were looking for is down in that planter box from the last time we videoed the line, but this line is clear. But unfortunately today, because of this, I cannot get any further. And I've been trying for about the last 20 minutes, 30 minutes trying to get it just past this one. So it's just not working. And I'm going to pull back and show you guys the rest of the line. Okay, that's that thing that's stopping me from getting past. Don't know what it is, but I can't get past it. Alright, this is the tie-in for the 4-inch line on the west side of the train station on the exit. When you're coming down the exit, it's on the left-hand side. As you come off, go to the left, it's about 8 feet off of that rounded corner.